all of our machines are designed so that we drag the tool head. Now in this case, I'm going to be, if I'm looking down on the flange, I'm rotating clockwise, I'm dragging the tool head. If I ever plug into the wrong portal on the air motor, it's going to rotate the opposite way. Now, what that's for is if I have the machine inverted and I have the motor mounted on the other side of the flange, then I've got to be able to switch my rotation to maintain that dragging of the tool head. So that's my first indicator that I always want to watch for, is to make sure that the tool head is the arm is rotating in such a way that it's dragging the tool head. The reason for that is we've learned early on all of our Climax machines that it's easier or it's better to drag the tool head versus push. And I always use the example of raking leaves. Everybody's raked leaves. And you have that flexible rake. Well, you can always drag it, and any obstruction is going to just push it away from the work surface. But if I push that rake, it's going to cut into the work surface, or it's going to bind. So it's just a good mechanical advantage to drag a tool head versus push a tool head.